I'm so excited to show you our nativity. Isn't it a lovely nativity? What happens? This is where the nativity is. Do you know what a nativity is? Aaron. Yes, which means we're missing all of those pieces, and they are here somewhere, so go find all the pieces. We need, okay, one. Okay, good, good. Actually, hold on to the people that you get. Hold on to the things you get. If you have more than one, that's okay. So, Jalen, can you sit down right there and hold on to him? And Jalen, can you? Good, good. Aaron, go over by the big points set up. Good. Excellent. That should be better. Okay, so let's see here. Let's put the nativity together. So we need, do you know, can you get that little sheet right? Do you see all that on the altar right there? Thank you. So we have sheep. Good. Why do we have sheep? Man? Because the shepherds need a job, right? So they need. So they're out in the field, and that's what it looks like. The shepherd is this one. It's kind of weird in this one. It's this one. So we have a shepherd out in the field, and they're just taking care of their sheep. And then what happens? What do you have here? Angel comes to help with the sheep. No. What else? What do the angels do? Angels are messengers from God, and they had a message for the shepherds, right? Anybody know what it was?
I think there was something about that Jesus was going to be born.
Something about that Jesus. Yes. Very good. So they had to go find Jesus. And Jalen, you got this right. So we've got a donkey. Why is the donkey part of the story? Well, actually, Mary probably had to walk the entire way. It definitely was no fun at 9 months. But where did they stay once they got to Bethlehem? Close. They stayed in a manger, which is kind of like a farm. It's where they keep the animals, like the barn. So that's why we have the animal. And who else was in the barn with the animals? Almost, hold on to that. Aaron, is that? Joseph, very good. Yes. So we have Joseph who was there. And who else was there? Mary. And oh, we're actually going to hold on to that one. And Peter, who's that? One of the three kings. Absolutely. We didn't get that story tonight, but the night Jesus was born, angels went to the shepherds and a star appeared. He's in the closet. So a star appeared to them, and they practiced a whole different religion, but they knew that the star meant that a great king had been born, so they started traveling to Bethlehem for Mary, for Jesus, for the reason that we're here. Jesus is the one that makes all of us family and reminds us how much God loves us, and God will never stop until we know that love. Great job. Thank you so much for helping with the nativity. You back to your seats.